Hey, Mark.
What is it this time?
I've got my million-dollar idea. Okay, you know what's super hot right now?
Uh-huh.
Match 3 games. So I thought, what would be even better than a match 3 game? A match 4 game. I've got it all sorted out. I've got all of my matching code in the main source set, and then I'm gonna add source sets for each one of the extra games I'm gonna build with the matching engine, right? So I've got my source set for my matching candies game, I've got the source set for my matching sushis game, I've got my source set for my spider matching game.
Yeah, but that's not really what product flavors are for. They're for different versions of what are really the same app. What you wanna do is share code between different apps, so you really wanna build a project library.
Yeah. You're a librarian and you have to match 4 books. Perfect, Mark, you're a genius.
Congratulations on learning how to build apps with multiple flavors. But that's just the start of how you can make your apps bigger and better while keeping them modular and maintainable. In the next lesson, we'll talk about Java and Android library projects. See you there.